I challenge you to say that this is a false narration.
Narrated Aisha.
Narrated. That the following
narrated.
Is
narrated.
Narrated Aisha.
Narrated. That the following
narrated.
Is narrated.
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 Narrated. False narration. Coward. I challenge you to say that this is a false narration, potato, in front of you. Narrated. That the following
narrated.
Is the names of the...
Narrated Aisha.
Narrated.
Of the...
Narrated, huh? Clown. I guess you guys know who this clown is, obviously. We all know who he is. And he thinks that by wearing his sunglasses during the day and the night, he thinks that nobody's going to recognize her. And that's to prove that nobody cares about that guy and nobody's going to touch him. Like, you know, they like to say, yeah, but they're going to kill him, whatever, you know. Nobody touch him. They don't care about him. We don't care about him. He's just a coward. He doesn't even want to give his real name. He comes with a stage name. What is it? Kryptonite? Creep tonight. This guy is a creep. He's wearing sunglasses during the night. He doesn't like hijab, but he's wearing a hijab like a princess. He claims to be an Arab speaker behind his screen on Skype, and when he's in a public space, oof. Look at this clown. He can't read Arabic, and that's why he chooses not to speak in Arabic, because he's gonna expose his clown.
Narrated.
And narrated Aisha. They narrated. It was narrated. Abdullah bin. They narrated Sulaiman said.
Look how to unmask that scam. Well, he's wearing sunglasses because he doesn't want to expose his true identity. He has a stage name. And they call him Christiana Princess. So they claim that he doesn't speak Arabic. But now, SokoFilm is claiming that he does speak Arabic and that he is a Palestinian. So why would a Palestinian, an Arab speaker, change his vocalization? Why? Because that's Christiana Princess who's trying to hide her voice.
The narrated Sulaiman said, narrated Aisha!
Narrated that the following
narrated.
Is the names of the...
Perfect. Thank
look,
you. Bro.
Look at him. Look at him. He's a stone kisser. This man.
Yeah.
This stone kisser. He kissed the stone.
Hash.
He kissed Hashim. Kissed the stone. He's a stone kisser.
Is that
he's
true, Hash?
Hey, okay.
Hash. Is that
Hashim.
True?
Hashim. Why you kiss the stone? The why you kiss the stone? Yes. Let me show this. The picture.
Do you guys have
look
respect?
At
disturbing a.
Look at here.
Is this how the Christians have become?
Look at. Look.
Straight to life.
Why?
That's disrespectful. Straight to life.
Why you kiss the stone?
Why you kiss the stone? That's disrespectful.
Why you kiss the stone? Why you kiss the stone? Why you kiss the stone?
No.
Don't touch me.
So anyway, what I'm saying.
Why you kiss the stone?
If you say the father.
This man is a pagan.
Yes.
He kissed the stone.
You have to.
Is that true, Hash? No, that's not true. That's not true.
No.
That's not true. He has a kiss and stone vagina.
Let me show you.
No, that's not true.
Let me show you the picture. Let me show you the picture.
There are two different.
Let me show you the picture. Let me show you the picture.
Okay, so good. Shall we say they are two different persons? Good? Don't tell me next time the father is the son.
He's bullying a Christian.
Are they the same person?
This is a stone kisser.
Is he a stone kisser?
He told me he kissed a stone.
Hashim,
why the stone from outside looking like a vagina?
Hashim,
different person or different person?
Why black stone from outside looking like a vagina? vagina.
Is that true, Hash?
I'm asking.
He's lying, Hash. He's lying.
Why you kiss the black man?
Hash, he's lying.
Why you kiss the black
man?
Why?
Hash, he's lying.
But then who'll marry
him? Pagan. Why you, Hashim? Why your Quran allows you marry with a child and become a pedophile?
Is that true, Hash?
Hashim, why your Quran allows you marry with a child and become a pedophile?
Is that true, Hash?
Hashim, would you have a sex with a 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Just like you and your son.
Hashim, would you have a sex with a 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Yes, but you and your son are two different people.
Would you have a sex with a 9-year-old?
I don't believe that. I don't believe that.
After these haters go away,
Hash, is that true, Hash?
Hashim, why are you following
that? No, you're lying. You're a liar.
Why are you following?
You're lying.
Who put the whole
clothes? You're lying.
In the private part of a child. Look at you.
You're lying. You're a liar.
Look at you. Look at you.
You're a liar.
Look at you. Look, look, Hashim. Hashim.
Ah, you're showing.
Hashim. Hashim.
Showing. Showing.
Hashim, look at you. Hashim.
What's he got? What's he got?
Hashim, you're stoned. Hashim, you're stoned. Look, Hashim, stoned.
What's going on? No, no, no. He doesn't do that. He doesn't do that. Kryptonite. He's not a pagan. Kryptonite.
Hashim, your stone is here. He's a black. He's black. He's a black. Do you think that this stone will have two eyes and one mouth to testify you? That's a lie.
Is that pagan?
That's a pagan. That's a pagan.
No, that can't be pagan. That's Abrahamic. That's Abrahamic.
Look at you guys.
He's lying. He's lying. Hash. Is he lying?
Look at idol.
Seriously?
Look at idol. Look at idol. Look.
Nah, nah.
He's idol. He's
that's
idol.
That's no pagan. That's no pagan.
This is
Hashim,
what
they
become.
Hashim.
Is that pagan?
Hashim, would you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad? Mansoor.
Yeah, Mansoor, Mansoor.
Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Can you excuse me? I'm speaking.
Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child like Muhammad?
Don't interrupt, Ramon.
This is an example for you.
Private discussion, sorry.
That's a big example.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child? Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child, Mansoor?
Wait, what's the debate? What's the debate?
Mansoor.
So he wants to talk to you.
Mansoor.
No, but Mansoor.
Mansoor, would you kiss the stone too? Mansoor,
alive.
Would you kiss the stone too?
Alive. So what happened there, Kryptonite? What happened there, Kryptonite?
Allah's a cursing woman who took the eyebrow. Eyebrow, look.
Okay. All right, quick wrap up. That's it. Second wrap up. Thank you.
My sister, so, some people are sick in the head.
Like Muhammad. Muhammad was so sick in his mind.
Why?
He was one time, there was a time,
yeah.
He was under the magic.
Yeah.
He thought he having sex.
Ah.
Aisha, Zainab.
We mean imagine.
He was under the magic. He thought he having sex with his wife.
Wow.
But in reality, he did not have.
Wow.
Muhammad was a mental ill. Sex addicted money. One
hundred
says, Muhammad went in one night,
yeah.
Had a sex with his wife,
yeah.
With one bed.
Wow. Is that true?
One night, nine wives sex.
I don't believe that. I don't believe that.
So I will challenge, I accept you. I will cast him knows.
Maybe I will cast him knows. The IC sympathizer, maybe he knows.
Yeah, okay. Abbasan. Your Muhammad had a sex with 9-year-old child. Would you have a sex with 9-year-old child?
Stop lying, man.
Lying? He said
liar,
I am lying.
Liar. Okay.
He said I am lying.
He's lying. Show the Arabic.
I am lying.
No, you're lying. Where's the Arabic? You wrote that, mate. No, you wrote that. You wrote that.
The problem of Muslim.
Yeah.
I bring their sources.
Yeah.
I bring their Quran.
Alright.
Their hadith.
Yeah.
Their history.
Yeah.
I'm speaking of them.
Yeah.
They are how you say they are angry. Because
they know you like him. Look.
In Afghanistan, you have a bacha boy. You know what is bacha boy?
What's a bacha boy?
Bacha boy. That's a boy.
Yeah.
They put like a makeup. Like a lady boy.
Okay, well, anyway, peace and love, everyone. Peace and love.
Yes, Jesus Christ is Lord.
Jesus Christ is Lord.
First of all, Me, myself, I joined the USA Army. And the second you sign the agreement to join the troops, you understand very well that this is an army. You are not going to go to Hawaii for fishing. You are going and properly, you will not come back. Actually, most likely, you might get killed because you are going in war. So when I signed the agreement with the USA Army to join, I was a hero? I don't think so. You know, every citizen, especially this is a volunteer thing you do, every citizen, he do his duty in this country. A nurse, she go to hospital. A doctor, she go to her clinic. An engineer, he build a bridge. The guy who collect the garbage outside, he keep our city clean. And the soldier, he keep the country protected.